Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can convert MP4 to MP3 on Windows 11. So for that, you have to simply open your Microsoft Store. Then you have to search for MP4 to MP3. You will get many tools for converting MP4 to MP3. You have to select one. Let me try this one. And I'm going to click on get and I'm going to download it. So there are so many free tools in here. You can check the ratings and download one. So you can click on library and wait while it is getting downloaded. And it will also get automatically installed. So once it gets installed, you can simply click on open and you can search from here as well for the file if you are gonna use this app for later. So then you have to click on select MP4 file here. And select the video file you want to convert to. Make sure it is a MP4 file and click on open, and you have to choose the location where you want to convert the MP3 file and click on go. So I have done this in my desktop, so it is converted the file into desktop. So as you can see, the conversion has been done. That video has been converted to audio, and the audio file is MP3. Let me show you guys that, as you can see here. So that's how you can simply convert MP4 to MP3 in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.